I am Channel 7 Chief Meteorologist Bill Randby. A wind chill advisory area-wide tonight through noon Friday in the Omaha area. Strong northwest winds, very cold temperatures, even a bit of blowing snow around. And this is a forecast for wind chills. 7 o'clock, 11:30, 4 in the morning, 20 below in Omaha, 20 to 25 below across western Iowa. Not quite so bad. The wind's a little lighter. Lincoln, Beatrice. But daybreak Friday, a tough start for the kids going to school again. 6 a.m. to 8 a.m. wind chills, maybe 15 to 20 below in the Omaha metro. After that, we will see some moderation. The winds slacken off. We'll have sunshine. And as temperatures rise, the wind chill is not really a factor midday and into the afternoon. All right, there's the radar on satellite during the afternoon across eastern Nebraska, western Iowa. Some mid-high clouds still around, maybe a flurry or two in the air because of the cold, frigid air. But no substantial snow. The system that brought us an inch or two of snow overnight moved east, icing in Kansas City, in Keokuk, in the Quad Cities, Milwaukee, Madison, Green Bay. It's all gone, but on the backside, very strong northwest winds are blowing. Next chance of snow. Well, at least dry through Saturday. European computer model has a little snow Sunday, a little more Monday and Tuesday, somewhat heavier to the north of us. The GFS ensembles, that's sort of like an average of a bunch of the different runs of that model. Also dry through Saturday, then it brings in some snow Sunday and much more snow Monday into Tuesday. So we'll have to watch early next week for more impact weather. Tonight, it's rough. Wind chills to 20 below zero. Clouds decrease. A wind chill advisory. Windy and cold. 4 below for the low temperature. A brutally cold start on Friday. Fortunately, with sunshine and lighter winds, not so bad by midday into the afternoon. 15 for the high. Still very cold, though. Saturday, 30 for the high. It's going to be breezy, so wind chills kind of cold. Sunday, a snow chance, and also more snow chances next week. Find out about that on my 7-day, KETV.com.